in place. But it will never catch, you know, they use it to deny you and they lie straight to your face. And it cuts like a knife at the weakest and most vulnerable. No benefits, just dirty tricks and strong and stable leadership. While on my sofa I just sit, feel apathy makes me feel sick. Remote control clutched in my hand, watching box sets on demand. Insanity consumes the land, finally time to make a stand. No part in your greed and corruption, and we won't be complicit in your mindless destruction. We don't want to profit from other people's sorrow, and we can unify our efforts for a brighter tomorrow. Corbin can. They seem to think it's their prerogative to turn us all against each other. We can't let them win, so come on, stand up, rise up, brothers and sisters. Raise your voices loud and scream out, no, 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 Theresa. No part in your greed and corruption, and we won't be complicit in society's destruction. We don't want to profit from other people's sorrow, when we can unify our efforts for a brighter tomorrow. So blame immigrants and people wearing burqas and veils. It must be true that it's their fault, they said so in the Daily Mail. It's easier to feed the beast, grasp for what is out of reach. You call yourself a Christian, I think you practice what you preach. They seem to think it's their prerogative to turn us all against.